Styling the button part of a select is cool and all, but what about the open state of a select? So today, let's style the drop-down part of the select to match the rest of my website here. Let's go from this to this with just CSS, no JavaScript, no custom markup, and fully accessible like any normal select. Let's go! Select menu is the new element that makes this possible. It's currently only a prototype in Chromium-based browsers. It is being specified by the OpenUI group, and it's implemented by the Microsoft Edge team in collaboration with the Google Chrome folks. So if you want to try it out now, you're going to have to use Chrome or Edge Canary versions and turn on the experimental web platform features flag. Select menu is just like any normal select, except that it has superpowers that makes it possible to style any parts of it and even extend them. First, let's style the dropdown itself to get rid of the default border and shadows and add our own instead. Next, let's lay out all of the options in a grid. And now let's give all of our options some room to breathe. Finally, let's add background images next to all of the options and style the focused and hover states. And that's it, we're done. Learn more about how to use the select menu as well as follow the work that's happening around it at the moment by going to aka.ms/edgedevvideos. That's it for today, thanks.